stands in the freedom of sound, surrounded by a forest of grey, and tumbles in the visions she's found. There's nothing she can think of to say. When the party's begun, there's seven or more things still to be, and each has its part in the fun. And there's nothing she can think of to see. A spoonful of London she's hired, and time speaks with timid and fear. Soon playground stairs make her tired, but there's nothing she can think of to hear. For layers of the seasons have turned, and listening is so far away. The hours and cents have been burned, and there's nothing she can think of today. And who would but think that she'd stay?